That's nuts, Millie.
21, can you do something for me? 21. Can you hit a little rich flex for me? 21. Then 21, can you do something for me? 21. Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me? Okay. 21, do your thing. 21, do your thing. 21. Do your thing. 21.
Yellow diamonds in the watch. This shit costs a lot. Never send a dot. That's how you get shot.
I'm headed for nothing, no turning to something from nothing, yeah. Made it through poverty, on our minority, you never start. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away, yeah. Call me a president, yeah, yeah. Straight out of the trenches, yeah, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich nigga, I was on seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't wait, yeah. All them over get a JB, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I try to fight temptation, yeah. Top gun is on vacation, yeah. I'm not trying to hurt no one, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. Count up the hurdles, I promise some pressure. Give you some gain and slow motivation. We need the gas, spend it in the basin. Switch up the swag, switch up the band. Nigga, they talking my swag cause it's fashion. I do it bigger than niggas imagine. Heard that bitch making no rumors. She gave more head than a tumor. And I got bets I can prove, yeah, yeah, yeah. I got real rich and they get no diploma. She think it's something got to do with my mama. While I can't love her like she needs me. That's what you get when you think of a marriage. Now I wake up and I fuck on a bad bitch. Drunk, I be bad. It's so hard, it's so hard. These perkies keep me sane. All my dogs found them locked up in the cage. We get paid, we so paid. Move them bricks, then move on. Switch them bags, switch them bags. Then move on, then move on. I'm in prison.
Okay, y'all, so I'm done getting ready almost. I'm gonna go to McDonald's, but I can't vlog at school. So I'm gonna have to just talk to y'all when I get out of school because I can't vlog at school. So, yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get out of school. Hey, y'all, I'm out of school. Don't play with me, y'all. It's 2 o'clock. We got to school early because the weather. 2 hours early because of the weather. I'm so sorry for the setup because, yeah. So I got to school 2 hours early. I got me some jackets. And I'm going to eat my food and go to sleep for real. Like, I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Today was supposed to go get some clothes for my interview. So I had an interview next week. Don't play with that girl. But y'all see my fake tattoo. It's really hard. I really liked it. But anyways, I'm supposed to get some. I got an interview next week, so I'm supposed to go get some clothes today. But it's finna storm or tornado, whatever they said. So yeah. And then we out of school on Monday, so we just gonna go on Monday. So yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later because I'm gonna eat my food. Ain't nothing going at school today for real, cause I mean we're out 2 hours early. And yeah, I'm gonna eat my food and just chill, watch some YouTube, just sleep, take a nap, and then I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get up. Okay, y'all. So it's hours later, but I got an excuse. My mouth was hurting mad bad. Like, come on now. Come on, Chelsea. I'm really getting OD man right now. So I was going to like do this like talk video while I pack my stuff. Because I have to pack my stuff because today is Thursday. You know, every Thursday I pack my stuff. I either go to my mom's house or go to my dad's house. And this week I'm already at my mom's house, so I'm gonna go to my dad's house. So I'm gonna pack my stuff, but yeah, My iPad's dead. And y'all, I be writing down my stuff on that board to like keep me on track. I don't know if I could read everything on there. But yeah, I haven't been nothing. Like, I literally been laying in bed because my mouth is hurting mad bad. So I'm gonna try to pull up the questions on my MacBook since my iPad dead. So just give me a second. Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I'm gonna use my MacBook. I wrote some of them down in my notes. I don't know how much I'm gonna talk about, so I just wrote down like a little bit. And it wasn't even that many because I just posted it a little while ago, so. Yeah. So we're gonna talk about it. Here they go right here. Boom. Well, I pack my stuff. Actually, should I like go get my stuff and put it all on my bed and then boom, pack it while I talk about it? Because in order for me to pack, I'm gonna have to be going in and out. So, y'all, this is so unorganized. My Lord, a snapping turtle. I'm gonna be back again for the third time. When I come back, I'm gonna be more prepared, I swear. Hold up. So I'm back. I'm going to use my MacBook to read off some of the questions I put in my notes. I really ain't put that much because I really didn't have that many because I just kind of asked them. So yeah, so we're going to talk about some stuff while I pack up my belongings. You can't see it because it's right here. But the first thing I'm going to pack up is my bathroom stuff. So I know I'm not the only person that's using them shin bags because I'm going to use them every trip. Anyways. Here goes some hair stuff, and I'm just gonna put that right here. But anyways, the first topic is going to be, favorite relationship stuff, YouTuber stuff, business stuff, what motivates me? What motivates me is, I don't know what really motivated me is just, myself for YouTubers, like just watching people do what they gotta do to become what they wanna be is motivating to me. And it's just like, you just need to get your stuff together. If that's what you wanna do, do it. Like, and I don't really know how to answer that question for real. I'm just gonna say YouTube. I just watch people that's on top of their stuff, for real. And I like that about them. It just motivated me to get on top of my stuff, period. So yeah. Relationships, I don't know, that's so broad. I don't know. If you're talking about me being in a relationship, it won't happen. I just don't see myself in a relationship anytime soon. This is like my stuff to wash my face and brush my teeth and stuff. But I just don't see myself being in a relationship anytime soon because it's just not for me. Like, I don't know. I just see people get cheated on every day. It's just not my cup of tea. Like, I don't know. I'm not ready for a relationship. I'm too young for that. I don't know. I just like to have fun. I'm not ready to be in a relationship with no boy. At this young of age, I'm really on some. I hate that I can't see myself in so far away. Hold on, y'all. Because I need to see. I need to get in there. All right. The light is this way. See, I should just left this camera where it was in the first place. Look at me. Oh my God. See, this is going wrong. Anyways, I just don't see myself in a relationship because I just don't want to be in a relationship right now. Like, it's not. Or I just don't think relationships are for me. Literally. Because I'm not into that. So yeah, I don't know what y'all want me to talk about when you say relationships. Like, me personally, no. But other people, y'all be cute. What made one be a YouTuber? Y'all, this is so funny because I literally been on YouTube for the longest time ever. Like, if you know my real name and look up my real name or look up something, that you think I will put my YouTube channel as, you probably will find one of my old YouTube videos. I don't want to tell y'all that because if y'all do it and find me, I'm going to be so embarrassed. But like, even when I was a little girl, I was making YouTube videos, literally, like, literally. And I don't want to say that because if y'all find me, it's no way I could delete the video because I don't have that account. So it's kind of just like, it is what it is. But yeah, I've been wanting to be a YouTuber since I was a little girl. I just never took it serious because it was just like, I was a little girl. And last year, I even wanted to be a YouTuber, but it was kind of more so, I was really just nervous and scared and kind of, yeah, nervous. I was like, what people gonna think? Like, what people gonna think? But this year, I was like, in the last year, I was like, I don't care what them folks think. Like, I'm just gonna do me because at the end of the day, it's just a little YouTube video. And I'm talking to the camera every day. Like, I literally be at school, like, let me not say that. But I literally be talking to my camera all the time. So I was like, why not upload it on YouTube? Like, if I'm gonna do it off YouTube, why not upload it to YouTube? Because either way, I'm going to make the video. Like, I'm going to do it. So, yeah. That's what made me want to be. I don't know what really made me want to be a YouTuber. Because I've been feeling that way since, like, a long, long time ago. But what made me start, like, now is, I just was like, girl, I'm going to do me. And y'all should do y'all. Period. So, yeah. My business, what happened to my business? Nothing really happened to it. I just stopped doing it because it just wasn't for me no more. Like, it was no longer for me. I used to sell lip gloss, if y'all didn't know. And it just wasn't for me for like, I don't know. It was cute, but I just grew out of it. And it was just eventually like, stop. So I stopped. And that's that. Eventually, I'm gonna start a new business, but like not right now. Not right now. I'm probably gonna wear that tomorrow. Not right now. I don't really know anything I want to start right now. I do want to start doing lashes soon, but selling something, a physical product or even digital, I don't see it coming right now. Not right now. I'm not ready for it. Or yeah. So. Not right now. But nothing happens to my business. I just stopped it because I just was no longer into it anymore. Life update. My life is, I don't know. It's cool, I guess. Get it, I guess. I don't know. It's straight. It could be better. I'm in the works of making it better, literally. I'm gonna get me a job, y'all. Oh my God, I've been waiting for this my whole life. I literally been waiting for this my whole life. I think this year is gonna be way better than last year. Just take the time to do some stuff that I really wanna do. I'm gonna have a job, so it's not even gonna be like, oh no, oh, I'm trying to save my money. I ain't finna go crazy. I'm gonna take trips. I'm gonna be doing that, like, literally probably not this year but next year for sure, after I stack my money for real. Oh, it's over. Like, literally, I've been waiting for this for a long time. But yeah, that's my life. Really been boring for real. Nothing. Oh my God, y'all, I am getting so tired of these fake pages liking my story every 5 minutes of the day. It's annoying. Like, can y'all stop? I be blocking them and they just come back 10 times with 10 more people and I just be confused. Like, I'm confused. But anyways, yeah, that's my life. It's pretty boring, but I'm gonna start vlogging and stuff. And the reason I want to do weekly vlogs, but the reason I didn't do it this week is because I was vlogging, but then I stopped vlogging because I'm not doing nothing. And it's just like, every day y'all don't want to see the same thing, so it's like, it was no purpose. So I ended up deleting the footage of that video. So ain't no weekly vlog coming right now. But yeah, how am I doing? I'm doing great. This year, I've been doing real good. Like, normally, I be on some cry stuff. I be crying all the time. I be real sad, but this year, I only cried one time. And it's the 12th. Give it a clap for me. Actually, I just cried today. But that don't count. My mouth was hurting. That don't count. Now, I'm not talking about that. I was really in pain. So, technically, it's my second time. But really, it's my first. Because my mouth was hurting. I think anybody will cry after that type of pain. So, yeah. I'm either going to talk to y'all when I'm cleaning up, editing, or doing my schoolwork, which all of it probably gonna be filmed together. So I'ma see y'all in the next clip. Y'all know when people used to be, I'ma see y'all in the next clip. I think we left that in 2019. Bye y'all. Literally. Cause stop doing that. Stop doing that. I'm going to edit. Look at my thumbnail for this, not this video, the video before this. Period. I'm gonna edit this video right there because it gotta be uploaded tomorrow, so. Period, hold on, let me show y'all if y'all didn't watch this video. Hold up. If you didn't watch this video, go watch it, cause it's really giving that girl, period. Like, my nails is hard as fuck. Like, y'all can't even lie, my nails eat down. Okay, I'm gonna edit this video right there. It's not that much, I ain't gotta edit. I gotta edit that much, cause I edited half of the video already. So, I just want to finish editing by tonight. So, I can upload it tomorrow. So, it could be ready to post on Sunday. Period. So, that's what I'm going to do. Design a head and toe. Sit to the head and float. Already fed the pole. Too scared to go.
Decide. This foreign car on my ride. The Phantom Ghost body is what?